Just stomp on its head, Clem, because you're that pissed. There's nothing edible. Poof, stomp on it.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
It's probably a good idea. We don't want that. Oh, well, yeah, let's take that flying disc. Let's throw that shit.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Throw it for the doggy. Now you have a new best friend. Yay!
Okay, bring it back.
That dog is probably not starving. Good boy, I bet it's been eating wild animals. Catching some squirrels and stuff. Alright, yeah, let's go forward. We got the can. Let's look at that. I bet it's empty.
Empty. Better damn. Keep looking, huh, Sam?
Okay, maybe we should go forward a bit more. Check this tent out. It almost looked like a broken down car.
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Why didn't you say that about that tent? It's about as effed up. Alright, look at barbecue. Get over here. Be something sharp in there. Well, that sucks.
No food here either.
Oh, this is getting grim. Oh, I've done enough choices that it's automatically taken over. People.
Shh. We have to be quiet.
That's people. That's people prompt. Good cooler.
Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
Okay, let's talk to the dog. Knife!
It's okay. He's dead.
Don't assume it's dead.
Oh, look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever.
I was gonna say, it's not dead. Well, he's dead, but he's undead.
It's okay.
Now.
We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Let's look at him. Bash his brains in first with a rock.
Shh. He can't hurt us.
You don't know that.
Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
Let's look at the knife.
That looks like it hurt. I bet we could open the can with that, though.
Oh, is this really my only option here? Okay. This is gonna get me killed, I know, but let's try again. Okay. So we can't do that, because he's right there. Oh, there we go. We gotta bash his brains in first.
Stand back, okay?
Yeah! Hit him again. He ain't dead. Hit him again. Hit him again. Double tap, girl. Told you he ain't dead. Always, always double tap. Hit him again. Get something tougher. Keep hitting him. The dog seems satisfied, but I'm not. Keep hitting him.
We just have to stay out of their reach.
Let's look at him again.
Poor guy.
Let's get the knife first.
Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere.
I don't know if I should check his pocket. Oh, I guess you don't have the choice anymore. You gotta check his pockets first.
Please don't be bad.
Puncture, puncture, puncture. Well, I'm gonna go furthest away from any vitals, since it's the worst way to cut. I guess it's gonna make me do it. I would bend the lid back at this point, but that's just me. Alright, what you got there? What you got there? Beans?
Thank God.
Give the dog some. Come on. Give the dog some. I'll feed the dog.
I guess you're pretty hungry too.
Oh, you're probably eating wild animals, you little bastard. Feed the dog.
Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all.
What? Are you serious? I can't believe that dog attacked me. It ain't dead. Finish him. Finish him. I'll kill the dog. Well, we got lots of meat now.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Dude, she straight up cut that dog's throat. Well, get that fire going. You got plenty of dog meat now. The sleeve was instantly over it. You see that? Wasn't it like exposed like a second before? Get your beans. No, don't leave. Get your beans. Not all for nothing. You stupid ass dog. Come on, Clem. I hope you at least saved the knife, Clem. Poor girl. She's like so dead, there's no way she'll survive on her own. Oh, the tension, can you feel it? It's palpable. Don't lose yourself to grief, come on. Hold it together. What would Leah have wanted? You gotta hold it together, girl. Uh-oh. This ain't gonna be good. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Get up. Night. Can I attack it? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There's like no way I should win this. What? Oh god. Oh man, you totally got lucky, Clint.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go. Come on, kid. We gotta get him.
So we got Daryl here with the crossbow. Daryl and Merrill, huh? The nicer versions. On the path achievement, okay.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm not gonna say anything.
Okay, I'll take that as a no.
Well, kinda not alright. I'm starving to death. I got bit by a dog. Probably got rabies. Everybody I know and loved before is dead.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's so sad!
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid. But I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog around.
No, it was from before.
I should have chose look at it. I should have chose look at it.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
Now what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Get the fuck out. You do when they bite you that bad.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right.
Yeah, boy.
Sorry, sir.
Come on.
Nice machete, though. Oh, now you're not gonna carry her, huh?
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Uh-oh.
Ah, shit!